still not hard drive?
Oh yeah, you can, as long as the external hard drive is connected by USB and appears as a local drive to your PC, then it's okay. As soon as it's a network shared drive, you can.
What would be the reason for this?
Yeah, brain parts? I don't know.
Maybe they copy them,
maybe you can circumvent that issue. You can just install that game into an empty folder on your local drive. You just have to copy the IL-2 FDXIM and the files.sfs first, because they check for the presence of those two files, otherwise the installation will not start either. And then, when you've got it installed, just copy over the files, that's it.
All bowed down before the mighty storm.
Hit the calm before the storm.